song we wrote in 73, and in as a special single. This one's called Philadelphia Freedom.
You know what I found all the time.